He's still on his feet to the 39-yard line. Two claps, Carson Strong, RPO, and that is a catch. Elijah Cooks to the 36-yard line and a first down for Nevada. Two tight ends. Lee picks a spot and finds the end zone. Touchdown, Nevada. Boy, they needed to respond in the second quarter after falling behind 17-0.
Football up front. And, oh, look at the good feed. He is so deceiving because he's so low to the ground. You think he's going to try to run me over, and then he jump cuts you and makes a nice move, and you see the strength at the end to top of your screen.
And he's going to throw it toward Cooks. He's got white beat, and Cooks comes down with it. Inside the 15.
And a good throw. Oh, you're going to throw a linebacker out of my guy? Well, I'll tell you what, that's pretty good coverage. A little hand fighting by both guys.
Narbonne High School. I don't think there's a school in the Mountain West that's not represented by somebody from Narbonne High School. Sack for the Wolfpack. Doug Peterson, naturally, his eighth sack of the year.
I think that's awesome.
And Elijah Cooks, who's had an awesome day, hauls in that pass at the 43-yard line for first down. He's having a memorable final game of his collegiate career. Double move, and they got a man on a wheel route all alone, complete to the 22-yard line. It's Putman.
You see Ben lined up in the slot. He's number two right here. And he's just going to wheel it out. Act like they're running the screen, and there should be no reason to jump that. You've got the lead. Time is not on the side of Nevada right now.
Strong, he's got a man for a touchdown all alone, Dominic Christian. And Nevada is within eight pending the extra point.
That's a good job of hanging in there and then finding him. You see him try to climb the pocket and just finds him.
Single high safety, and they got Putman. He's got a lot of room to the boundary, to the 13-yard line, first and 10, Nevada.
He's been unbelievable.
Out of the Wildcat, here's Lee. Touchdown, Nevada. And I'm looking at Coach Darnell. Does he have one finger up or two? He's got one.